strength doesn't come from what you can do, it comes from things you once thought you couldn't do. Rikki Rogers.
Hi guys, it's Greg from Pittsburgh Fit. We're going to go over your PFGO workout for today. Today we're going to start our warm-up out with 10 protract, retract push-ups or scap push-ups. And he's going to drop to the ground, get a nice plank position, push-up position. He's going to then relax the shoulder blades, press them into the ground, away from the floor. We're going to do that 10 times. Nice and tight in that core, only moving our shoulder blades, keeping our elbows nice and straight. He's then going to go and put his hands on his hips, do 20 calf raises. Lift up one of those toes, pause for a second, relax back down. Make sure to keep our body nice and tight here. He'll then go ahead and just grab a jump rope and do 30 single unders. Every time his feet come off the ground, the rope passes underneath once. If you're super proficient with double unders, you can do double unders there. I'm not really worried about the single unders. Thank you, sir. Then, next to start the rubber band, we're going to do banded lateral steps, banded monster walks, banded air squats. So the banded lateral steps, he's going to take his legs, he's going to squat down partially, he's going to spread his feet, he's going to take nice short 6-inch steps. But every step he takes, not bring his feet all the way together. His feet are always going to stay minimum shoulder width apart. We're going to have tension on that band the entire time. Remember, 10 to the left, 10 to the right. Then the banded monster boy, he's going to do the same thing, but he's going to walk forward and backwards. We're going to go 10 steps forward, 10 steps back. That whole time he's in that slight squat position, back up nice and vertical, really activating those glute muscles here. Then we do 10 banded air squats, nice squat position, squat all the way down, making sure to drive out with those knees into that elbow. Trying to get your knees and mouth over those toes. Squat down. Good, perfect. Very well formed. Back, nice and flat. Squat down. Back, low, down below parallel. Nice, sir. The man. So, for our strength portion today, we're going to be doing front squats. And just like yesterday, we're going to be doing a deload week. So, we're going to be doing 3 sets of 8. We're going to be doing a nice light to moderate weight, so we're not going to go too crazy. You know who I'm talking to. Nice and light. So we're going to do 3 sets of 8. We're going to pick that bar up, get into the front rack position. He's going to keep his elbows. He's going to point them directly at the wall in front of him. He's going to take a deep breath back. He's going to push his butt back a little bit, sit down, and then squat. We're going to go down to a parallel the whole time. Keep his elbows up nice and tall. Keep that chest up nice and high. His back is super flat the whole time. Need to drive him out over his toes. For our workout today, we're going to have an AMRAP of 9 minutes. It is going to consist of 3 front squats, 9 hammer-release push-ups, and 27 double unders. So, that barbell is going to come up, going to clean it up to the front rack position. He's going to do 3 front squats, keep those elbows up nice and tall, nice and high here. He's going to slap the bar on the ground. He's going to go into 9 hand-release push-ups. As he hits the floor, his hands lift off the ground. He's going to repeat that 9 times. I want you guys to try and keep your hips off the ground during these. So like during these push-ups, the first thing to come off the floor should be your hips. Then you press up. That's going to make it a little more challenging, really work that position. I don't want you guys worming up off the ground. Hips up. Off the ground. Really worth that push up. Then, 27 double unders. Every time he jumps, the rope goes down 2 times. You don't have to spin in a circle, but if you do, that's okay. All right, guys, this is going to be a fun one. We'll see you there.